the machines are working now, and it's totally safe because you see my fingers touching everywhere, and they never cut me. This is a safety cover, and you see this part, the blade is hiding very low in the bottle, so you cannot touch it. So actually it's very safe.
Okay, and then see.